Well, he needs to do her.
He needs to put her up.
Because she's the ringleader.
You put her up, everything changes.
Absolutely.
Yeah. He keeps saying he wants to have a powwow with us, and we...
Well, then let's do it. Let's have a powwow with him.
Yeah.
Or we can do it individually.
Here's the thing. This is what, like, I don't know what happened. Like, I woke up. I didn't get up, but I woke up, and I started thinking. And what I thought about her is... She's not a team player.
She's not she set her, fucking nice.
She set her ass in that HOH room for 10 days and never really made anybody really feel comfortable. And it wasn't like once Chris Kilpatrick got in there, that's when I realized, like, oh, my God. Like, he's right. Been so giving.
That's what it's supposed to be like.
And, I mean, you clocked it a while ago. You were like, how right. is she not making this fun? And I feel like at the end of the day, even if you don't, I can have fun. We're stuck in this together for until we're not.
Right.
So I want to enjoy people, and I want to have a good time, and I want to eat good food, and I want to crack jokes. That's what I want to do. Yeah. And I feel like from the beginning, she's just been completely focused on herself.
Aloof.
And just made it, separated herself. Even if she wasn't in HOH, I just feel like she's not a team
player. Right there.
Yeah.
She's sitting in that room. She's
not and just because she says... You know, hi, every now and then, or, you know, blesses me with some sentence, a sentence every now and then.
Right.
I'm like, well, I'm making real connections with people.
I have no problem with her, but I wasn't going to run up there and, like, knock on her door and, like, beg to hang out with her.
No. And she helped me with my suitcase. And I really was happy about that because that was really important. So I was like, I will do your makeup anytime. Like, that was our little non-game deal. And I was happy to do it because I actually like doing folks' makeup. So that didn't, I would have done that anyway, suitcase or not. But what I realize is, and the guys can be like, oh, well, she's not really care. She just likes the guys. You can just still be a little friendlier.
Oh, my.
I don't think she likes guys either.
I have lots of dude friends. I get along with guys great. I don't have a ton of, like, female friends. I don't treat women.
Yeah, I don't feel like she's ever just even, like, even now, like, come, like, it's just me, you, and her, the only girls in here, right?
Right.
Oh, no, right. I don't know. Something, I'm kind of, I just feel like she's selfish.
If we want anything, if we want
anything. It's kind of bugging me. And you know what, another thing I realized?
Day one.
Is it me? Is it just me? Or does she not really help clean?
She doesn't clean at all.
Like, she comes in there, she does a little stuff,
sink, and I'm like, if you,
and she doesn't really help tidy up. I haven't seen her with
a broom. It's one thing when you have, like,
that's right.
Any,